All right, we're back. Sci-Fighter taking on some more StarCraft Remastered. I think this is the last mission of the Protoss campaign. There's one more of this? Might be two. Usually there's 10, I want to say. It's a bit of Zerg. Zeratul. Oh, Tannis. One of the crystals. We brought two crystals, that looks like one crystal. Just pointing that out. Oh, maybe that's the other one up on top? I don't know. Hey, you guys better hurry. Oh, there it is. Mirage and Kallus. Time since I played through this campaign, I don't remember this cutscene at all. Boom! Nice. We did not go quietly into the night. We did not vanish without a fight. We lived on. We survived. It's Protoss Independence Day on Braxis. They are alone. Once again. That's cool. Oh, that is the Protoss campaign. Okay. Alright, we're going to episode 5, the Terran. Terran campaign, the Iron Fist. Since the conflict began in the Kaprulu sector, the ruling council of the United Earth Directorate, I believe, has closely monitored its wayward Terran colonies. Having witnessed the steady advancement of the Zerg infestation and the maneuverings of the Protoss throughout the colonies, the ruling council has finally agreed to take control over the war-torn sector. Learning that a new Zerg overmind has manifested itself upon the planet Char, the UED has sent its greatest admiral, Gerard de Gaulle, to capture the creature. What are you gonna do with it? How are you gonna transport it, first of all? As captain of the UED fleet, under de Gaulle, your objective will be to storm the Terran Dominion and dispose of its dictator, Emperor Minsk the First. First strike. UED flagship Alexander.
Adjutant online. Good morning, Captain.
Good morning.
Our long voyage from Earth is over, and we are holding a stationary position near the borders of Dominion space. I trust that the effects from your long, cold sleep have worn off by now. If not, the Med Officer can provide you with additional cryostim supplements.
Stims.
Admiral Dugal has issued a proclamation to the entire fleet via Transmet. I'll patch it through to you now.
Attention, defenders of the United Earth Directorate. This is Admiral Dugal. You were all briefed before we left Earth, so you know that we have come here to conquer this sector in the name of humanity. Should any of you have second thoughts about performing your assigned duties, be reminded that if we fail in our mission here, not one of us will be going home. We stand or fall together in this forsaken wasteland. Serve the Directorate. Serve humanity. All other priorities are secondary to victory. De Gaulle out.
Transmat completed. Receiving incoming transmission.
Good morning, Captain. I am Vice Admiral Stukov, tactical advisor to Admiral Dugal. I see you've already reviewed his proclamation. I'm sure it doesn't cover anything you weren't already familiar with. Once you get to know the Admiral, I'm sure you'll find that he's actually quite personable. At any rate, Captain, I do have orders for you. As we are about to begin our invasion of the Dominion, we will need access to their primary data net and weapons diagnostics. To this end, you are to assault the outlying planet of Braxis and take control of its capital city of Borales. You are to deploy your forces within 2 standard hours. The Admiral expects perfect results, Captain.
Perfect. That's why we give you such time to plan. 2 hours ago. Alright, well. It shall be done.
Affirmative.
It's tanks already, that's nice.
Oh, crap. This land inside doesn't have any gas. Guess we better start looking for another geyser.
We better.
SCV good to go, sir. Right away, sir.
No gas, what were you thinking? See, this is what happens when you don't give your generals and whatnot time to plan.
SCV good
you
to go, sir.
Piece of me, boy.
You pick bad landing sites, we're not ready to go.
SCV good to go, sir. Affirmative.
Identify target!
You want a piece of me, boy?
Identify target. Absolutely.
Not enough minerals.
Calm down.
Not enough
we're getting
minerals.
There.
Not enough minerals.
Orders, Captain?
Destination?
Get some vultures out anyway with our marines.
You want a piece of me, boy?
We good on SCVs? Eh, well, one more. Wouldn't hurt.
Sir,
you want a piece of me, boy?
All right, bring it on.
SCV good to go, sir.
Got it.
Yes, sir. Roger that. Orders, Captain. Orders received.
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
All right, bring it on.
What's up, buddy? Done.
Yes, sir. Delighted to, sir.
All right, let's see what we got.
Proceeding.
Proceeding.
Absolutely. Let's move it. Delighted to, sir. Move it.
Sorry.
Proceeding.
Just finished.
Move it. Absolutely. Move it.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Destination?
Destination?
Absolutely. Delighted to, sir. Absolutely. Moving.
take it down. What's up, dropship? Bye, dropship. What do we do?
Move it.
All right, head back. Here, you're by yourself. You're not with the group.
Let's move.
Go scout.
Go. Rock and roll. Outstanding.
Right. Top of the hill is clear. Let's go.
Absolutely.
Bring it on.
Destination? Absolutely. Move it.
You want a piece of
Rosine. Move it. Rosine.
Gas up here either.
Proceed.
You want a piece of me, boy?
That's worthless.
Orders, sir. Proceed. D-Latitude, sir.
Alright, yes, bring it on.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Make me another barracks.
Can I read you?
This one guy at a time is too slow.
Can I read you, sir?
Yes, sir.
Doing.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Dumb old drop ships.
Orders, Captain. Roger that. Reporting for duty. Can I read you?
Take another one, too. Working on it. Alright, he may get trapped on this side, so what you can do sometimes is like... you can like pause construction, I believe, if I remember correctly. There we go. And try to guide him to the other side. There we go. Got him both, see? Easy peasy. Alright, we're gonna need another one though.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Sir, I read you, sir.
Let's move up.
Orders, sir, on your mind, boy.
First down.
Orders, sir.
Alright,
destination.
Reinforcements.
Destination.
What are you on?
Ooh. Oh. Not pleasant. Back up, guys. Back up. Back it up.
Reporting for duty.
You want a piece of me, boy?
All right, well.
Yes, sir! Orders, sir!
All right, bring it on!
Delighted to,
no,
sir!
Guys.
You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
Oh, is that it?
That's it.
All right, bring it on!
Identify target!
I read you, sir.
All right. What are we going to do here? There's that tank that's just lighting us up.
What do you want?
Without gas, it's hard to... Oh!
I am Lieutenant Samir Duran.
Duran!
Confederate Resistance Forces.
I remember you.
I've been monitoring your attack against the Dominion, and I'd like to offer you my services and skills in return for amnesty.
Intrigued. Lieutenant, you have absolutely no idea as to who we are or what we have come here to do. Why do you wish to side with us?
Because my men and I have sworn to fight against the Dominion and its Emperor. Seeing as how your forces have been laying into this Dominion base, I figured we were on the same side.
I see. How exactly do you propose to be of service to us?
Well, they have gas for first.
Well, I possess intimate knowledge of the surrounding area. I can show you an alternate route that leads to the rear of the main Dominion base.
Very well, Lieutenant. Consider yourself and your men the first colonial conscripts of the United Earth Directorate.
Hmm.
Captain, see that the Lieutenant is given our full cooperation. We shall see if he's worth the effort.
Yes, sir. Stukov, sir.
I read you. Right away, sir.
Alright, report
you
there.
Identify target!
Okay, so instead of assaulting this front area that, like we said, was kind of difficult, we can go up this back area. Sounds good. Identify target.
Not enough minerals.
Yes, sir. Orders received. Right away, sir.
You want a piece of me,
gas.
Boy.
Reporting for duty. Right
need
away,
the depot.
Sir.
All right. Bring it on.
Destination.
What do you want? Yeah?
Something
on your mind?
Boy.
What do you want?
Yeah.
Yes, sir! What do you
your
want?
Your forces are under attack.
Oh, is that it?
Jeez.
No problem. Yeah, I'm going.
There's that fire back going.
No problem.
Alright,
something on your mind?
You guys are number three now.
Yeah, I'm going.
Reporting for duty.
Your forces are in
here. Sir. I dig. Yeah, I'm going.
There we go. Might want to put my own siege line up here. Might not be a bad idea.
I read you.
Actually, that might not be a bad idea at all. If they're going to be pushing in while I'm pushing in the rear.
Orders received.
Orders received, don't hurt me.
SCB, good to go, sir. Reporting for duty.
Orders, sir!
Orders, Captain.
Another bunker, please.
SCB, good to go, sir.
Identify target
on your mind.
Research complete.
I read you.
Cool.
Ready to roll out! Proceed!
SCB, good to go, sir. Job's finished. I read you. Affirmative. SCB, good to go, sir.
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy? Standing by. Outstanding.
Oh, sir! Absolutely.
I read you.
You want a piece of me, all boy? Right.
Got an engineering bay going. Weapons, please.
Orders received.
A bit turret just because.
You want a piece of me, boy? Standing by.
Ready to roll out.
You want a piece Academy. Of me, boy?
Should hold the line pretty well.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yes, sir.
Standing back.
Yes, sir. Job finished.
Yes, sir.
How are we doing on our upgrade? It's not quite halfway. Fire, that's all I can make right now.
Reporting for duty.
An armory. Who just finished what?
Yes, sir. Okay.
Ready to roll out. Destination, moving.
Actually, you know what? Vulture movement's probably fine right now.
Order,
all right,
what do you want?
Let's move up.
Destination. Orders, sir!
What are you on?
Identified on your mind!
You want to see some me, boy?
Yeah? Yeah, I'm going.
Destination!
I reach you, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Orders, sir! Yes, sir! Delighted to serve! Destination!
On your mind?
Orders, sir! Identify target! Orders, sir!
Delighted to serve! Under attack.
Yeah?
Upgrade complete.
Yes, sir!
What do you want? Oh, is that it? What do you want?
Goodness, people. It's not hard.
Upgrade complete.
Yes, sir.
Your forces are under attack.
Armor, vehicle weapons. Don't need the comm set, but we'll get it anyway.
Alright, bring it on!
Identify target!
Yeah, I'm going.
Your forces are under attack.
Yeah? Oh, is that it?
Identify target!
On? Yeah? Oh, is that it?
Destination!
Add-on complete.
Alright.
Identify target!
No problem.
Your forces are under attack.
Nice try. Where are you going? Where the heck are you guys going?
Jacked up and
no, no, no. What is wrong with you? Go this way.
Identify target, sir.
Orders, sir! Identify target!
Bunch of idiots.
Yes, sir! Proceeding!
Your forces are under attack.
Identify target!
Something on your mind? Oh,
yeah,
is that it?
Identify target! Move it!
I reach you, sir!
Yes, sir! Proceeding!
I will kill you myself. It's like, I'm here to join the party. Oh, they're all dead, never mind. Get some glass, nice.
Destination!
I read you, sir. Yeah? Something on your mind?
You want a piece of me, boy?
What do you want?
Commander.
What do you want?
Jacked up and good to go.
Something on your mind?
Ready to roll out. Yes, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Absolutely. Yeah,
jacked up and good to go. Outstanding.
I read you, sir. Oh, is that it?
Give me something to shoot. You want a piece of me, boy?
See ya. My siege line's better than your siege line.
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
Identify target. Move it. Proceeding. Identify target.
No problem.
Let's go, guys. Let's go.
Forces
are under attack. I'll tell you what, why doesn't everybody mount up up here?
Coming online.
Since I gotta guide you all around anyway. Hold the line for the tanks.
Your forces are under attack.
Identify target.
Job finished.
Absolutely.
Nope.
Proceeding.
Forces are under attack.
Identify target. Absolutely. Yes, sir. Absolutely.
No, this way, idiots. So stupid sometimes, some
yes,
of you.
Sir.
SUVs here, but you know what? I'll actually take
it. Move it.
You can repair some of my guys.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. See you later, sir.
Confirmed.
Yes, sir.
Delighted to serve.
What do you want?
You want a
Your forces are under attack.
Fired up.
Something on your mind?
Systems functional. Goliath's online.
Destination? Absolutely.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Identify target.
Go.
Destination?
Nice, guys, nice.
Data link.
They will now decrypt the data link. Alright, we have been victorious and we will now take a 1 minute break. We will be right back. Thank you, Stukov. Alright, we'll be right back. Hang on.